new coke so I can work longer.
MythBusters here, welcome back to my channel. In today's video I'm going to show you how to connect your game controller to Mech Wars and set up all the buttons and D-pads and analog stick. I saw in forums that several players is searching for the solution how to play the game via controller, but couldn't found the solution. I found one, and I'm going to show you how to do that. So there are several solutions what requires root access and solutions without root. My solution is without root, as most of the players playing on unrooted Android devices. As I'm playing only on Android, I show below only the Android solution. So, first of all you need an application called Panda GamePad Pro. I'm using the 1.4.7 version of the Panda GamePad Pro beta application. Then you need a gamepad. I'm using the Mad Catz Lynx 3 mobile wireless controller. First install the application. After installed it you must activate it first. To do this enable debugging option in your phone from the developer option. After connecting your PC to your phone. When it's connected go to the link below and download the activator program. Extract it and double click on the activate.bat. It will activate the application and you will see it's activated on your phone. Then add the game to the application. Game will start, so now you just must map the D-pad and the analog stick. After you must add all the buttons. In my setup the dash, the fire, the healing and all the action buttons you want to use in the game. This is one of the easiest way to solve the gamepad issue. There are many other ways to achieve this, but for me this is very easy as I don't need to root my phone to make it work. If you need help regarding the configuration, ping me on my Discord channel.
Level, yeah, I know you